Want to have my mother's. Let me see, guys. You know what more one says by me? Against something who's a master. It's got time. Like, how can not be for sure, though? Round one, play for position. Alley hoops. Oh, I like this game. It's a personal favorite of mine. It's a lot of fun. I find it to be a lot of fun when you do. And if you're running all the moment, I'm trying to actually time it just right. So I can get the most points. Yes! Alright. Points, let's go. And oh, what? Are we sitting on only 6? Like, what in the world is with R7 at? I think she's like an unlucky one. Because her score clearly wasn't as good as I did. That may have helped in that case. Consider the fact that she's on master mode. I don't know what happened in her nappies. Anyway, I got to roll 10 dice. Let's go. Alright. Oh man. No bonus. What a stinky card that is. So first it's below average, and then second, no bonus at all. What a stinky roll that was for the first round. That roll wasn't good at all. From how I see it. Oh, come on, seriously? So pretty much R79, let's say, for first at the moment. Round 2, though. Oh my god, yes. We have a fun one. I love this game. It's gonna be quick. No! Mine. We have to be quick when they're 3 pointers because the master of computers wants to try to get that first. So that they can win. Yes! Let's go! That's awesome. Mm. Alright, come on! So now that's only a 21 because of him. Because of an unlucky space I got. You've got to be kidding me on that one. Anyway. Oh, I hate this game. One of my least favorites of all time. Seriously? Why this one? No. Ah! Oh. Oh no! Oh man, lasted for 20 seconds. Even though he lost, it was still a good run. Oh my word. Anyway, about that. That was actually impressive considering even though I was born with this. Even though I was born with this, it's typically a struggle that we have. That may have been kind of surprised by how well I did when I was born first. Well, again, it's typically a struggle for me. Who's this? Is that me? Yay, that's me! Oh my word. Oh man. Now it's intense. Eight. Or just like, it again, just like quite an intense yarn at the moment so far. Page chunk. So for this one, you actually want to skip the junction and fish. You've got the safety, otherwise you'll be fish food. Oh no! Right here, the top part. If you don't pay attention, stop in your chains and you could get in trouble. Big trouble, because this is like a dangerous mini game. I don't know why I chose, but hopefully it's a plus two. Yay! It's a plus two. So glad I'm not ever having any fish food so soon. Oh no! Ah! I guess I'm right here. Seriously? I'm now fish food! Oh man. Oh god, I'm out for sure though. Seriously, I'm like definitely eliminated. I know I am eliminated because I just became fish food. But very end, he wins. Of course, he beat all of us. The computers are trying to win. Try again, Barry. Yeah, she's gonna try again around here. Of course, because he didn't make it, yeah, she's gonna go about one space, yeah, she's gonna go back. And on the, no, I don't know why, but for some reason, I really find it quite satisfying. Prove my opponents have to go backwards. Funny. Is that because I made trying to win? Arsene has to go back one space as well. She lost her dice roll. She definitely lost her dice roll. Yeah, she can't advance any farther at the moment. Definitely, of course she can't. Anyway. Thank you. trapped. So now my phone's good, it's actually one of those things of me. Directly into a trap. My trap was having myself gun caught.
Thank you.
dangerous at times.
Come on!